The disciples of Anu Haven is under attack. Haven destroyed. The disciples of Anu Haven is under attack. Research complete.
Finally, we knew our enemy. The Pandora virus was only a tool. It was the hand that wielded it that truly mattered. The creature we came to call the Ugothian entity. It was old, perhaps older than the solar system itself. On Ugoth, the ninth planet, it lay waiting. For thousands of years, it slept in the outer darkness. But when Ugoth's orbit approached the Earth, it expelled the seeds of our destruction. Its mind reached out, haunting our dreams, infesting our stories. Its ultimate purpose was to transform our world into its own, to recreate whatever long-lost abyss it had come from. Its creatures were already assembling a new body it could inhabit. And when they were done, when the Ugothian entity came to Earth, nothing could stand in its way.
The old world is gone, and yet it haunts us. There are those who dream of taking us back to those dark days before the Flood, when greed ruled and change seemed impossible. Sins and lies are difficult to kill, but kill them we shall. With the blessing of the dead god, New Jericho will fall and the faithful will rejoice.
Haven destroyed. Haven destroyed. New Jericho Haven is under attack. New Jericho Haven is under attack. Disciples of Anu Haven is under attack.
Ready, willing, and able.
Target located. Not a problem. Incoming! Easy enough.
Ready?
I was born ready to roll. Time to step up. Shot next time.
Oh!
How does that taste? To be born.
Trying to reposition. Moving out.
Ready for action.
Receiving.
Ready to engage.
Advancing. Opening fire.
Oh!
can't take much more of this.
All set.
Finger on the... Is that really the best they can do?
Let's show them what we can do. No time to lose. Confirmed. Enemy spotted. Let's go! Ready to engage. Target down. Preparing to fire.
Standing by.
Dashing ahead.
Dashing ahead.
For the dead god.
I'm here.
Let's do this.
Thank you.
Let's roll.
Standing by. No rest for the weary. On the move.
Pushing the limits. Ready to engage.
Yeah!